Welcome back. Today I'm going to continue the Dark Souls Enemy and Item Randomizer. This is part 8 of the series. And my base play will be on Patreon. If you want to go check that out, you can click the link down below. And thank you. Let's get started. Yes, welcome back. Oops. Archives. Use replacement. This should be where I save. Like the ball bands. I think I would go down the stairs. Sure, the guys, he's trying to pull it down. But I really do want to be compared to these guys. Just have to wait until that guy gets out of his cage. Still gotta slay the dragon here though. Or Drake. I fell down, okay. This spot should be a lot easier now. I think that would they would be okay right there. And I just saw Okay, I thought for a second there one of them died. Change my armor. But I have to remove everything. Being fast for this boss is better than being very slow. Prison. Thank you. closer.
Thank you.
still alive. Sweet.
Oh, thank you very much. I'm saved. That makes twice. I would...
Let's see what this one is over here. Doesn't look very bright, so... Yeah. Nothing good. Because I have one of those. Okay. I could save the souls. Saved me a lot of time. Gotta be careful, because the thing will push you aside. This drops right back to the bunker. Actually just a song of the not the I could easily just go down the stairs. But I wanna unlock the path. Ah, I gotta have to get that in there. But there's a pretty easy way of getting it. That bigger guy. Can I look over here? So that's where the treasure is. Go for that until after I finish this. Okay, there's iron on that side. Let's drop that here.
Hello there. I was expecting it.
I think I need to buy everything, don't I? I want to mail. I hope I don't have to buy everything.
Come again. Oh, I am. Farewell.
I'm gonna have to buy everything if I want him, this guy to move. That sucks.
Hello? Oh.
This 75,000 souls is kind of a waste. So normally he just sells spells, and if you were to buy everything, you have to continue talking to him until he leaves. And after you defeat the seed, I believe. Could be after. Get more. that's fine. That's a, I think the same place you get a different number. Is that boar? Oh no, it's a southern. Okay, that's the treasure I want to get to. So I think I cleared these guys out, honestly. Another trap. It's really frustrating now, everything's gonna be back. Yeah. You can hear the noise, the deer running. The save icon at the top. Okay. thing up and okay. Then you flip this. See if I got there or make sure to save my kind of fears. Flip this, you put it out there, turn all the way around. Quit the game. Easy way of getting Avalon, or whatever this is now. You still have to be careful though, because you can die. Especially if you have that one. The tower will shoot at you. I'll go home and flip that game. Trying to get me into it. Okay, let's rest here.
Come again.
I think this is also a weapon. Now, the mod normally creates a cheat sheet so you know where the items are. I haven't looked at that though, so I have no idea what I'm gonna get. I would suggest to those who have to like spend like $75,000 though, maybe more so looking at the to know what you're gonna get. Because that's a lot of souls. Yeah, you may have to spend. But it's also fun to try to figure out what you're gonna get, you know. Another Priscilla. And another horse. Crazy. Slippy. And I have to be super careful. Sibling is here. This thing is a sibling. She's supposed to be trapped in one of these sunbeams. I have to hit her. This could be so green. Oh, there she is. Hello. Nice.
It was you who rescued me. Why, I am Vigeland of Katarina. I don't know how I ended up in that crystal. It wasn't terrible in there, but I could hardly move. I must think of some way to repay you. Oh, have you seen my father? You wouldn't miss him. A suit of armor just like mine.
I don't think he looks like he's wearing this.
My goodness. Well then, now if you'll just...
That's why I was being careful.
My goodness. Well then, now if
you... She gave me it. Crystal magic weapon, it's a peachy katana. Not a bad idea. I think I collected the items here. In this area. awesome. Let's see what's down here. That they did something somewhere and then most of the zones I really like the big underground areas for at the moon. So cool. I'm actually kind of going to explore the community. Each one of those fireflies gives you an item. Cool. That is a dev message to help you. Playing online in these zones is extremely helpful for you to find your way around this area. Because there'll be messages. Oh, you do have to be some players will try and put the message in the spots you can't actually get. Okay, here's some. Oh, I thought it was. I honestly thought it was gonna be crystal lizards. Oh, that was dangerous. This is the path to the crystal under. Extremely dangerous. That's a fall. That's why I bought so many of these, because that's all work. Now you can see the snowflakes, they land on the path, but might mean that there's a different pathway. Like there could be, for instance, a pit right here to there. I wonder what this looks like if you were to be able to see the wall, the floor. Oops, around this way. haven't done this half enough times to know, really. Without memories. These weapons, okay, here we go. Soul of a Nameless Soldier, okay. And I should be able to just follow the path back. Now if you do take too long to do this, they will start disappearing. Okay, it's stuck. There we go. Okay, there's another path here. I've never actually taken this one, because that is on my blue chunk. There we go. And that's the way out of the cave if you were trying to get back. Get here. This, I believe this is like a pretty much straight path. I'm not entirely sure about that though. Five times on this. Okay. It's like right here. Now if you're not careful, you can trigger one of the crystal butterflies. If you're like dropping down stuff. Ooh, there's angel scars. Over here. It might be funny because these are right in front of these possum. There's a guy here that I want to get rid of. Oops. I still got him. These scouts. Let's see this. I want to see the goofy looking creature possibly. Still have to break this first slot, I believe. Is that a black man? Oh, there's the souls. I was like, well, this guy helping for more souls. Nope, I got the souls. That's good. Okay, let's go back into the chest the rest of the way. That's why I got so many souls. I could possibly find that.
Oh, there you are. Oh, this fascinating place defeats my senses.
I might actually have to buy this.
Ah. The tones.
He's gone mad. He might not actually have to buy all those items. Whoops.
Oh, there you go. Oh, this fascinating place. Come again. Who are you? Stay clear. Stay clear of my work. Curses upon you.
Did you have to buy everything? Lock back in. Easiest way of doing it. I think you could rest, but I'm not sure of that. But it could go through ammo, though. Damn. Ah, we're missing. Go through ammo, or go through normal path of the ancient center. Not center, thief. Logan. There he is. Back away now. Magic ring by chance? I did. Some cool key item. Spin Nuggets quest doesn't seem to have been worth it. Like, I've already spent like 7 of those, maybe 5, on leveling up my int. And also, pop my souls to buy his trash. Not worth it. Oh well. Okay, so we're back. Let's do a Siglings questline.
We're both managing quite well, aren't we?
Yes.
I haven't found my father yet. Have you seen him?
Yes.
Really? Then I must be off. I'm sorry he's caused you trouble. He has a knack for that. Really?
Why did she give herself?
I'm sorry.
No, that's in the... Now, I wanted to do this after I did the sewers because Kirk invaded here. Only if you fought Kirk in the sewers. But I guess I'm just gonna have to go through it a different way.
Oh, what is.
Okay. I don't know if I can fight Nito. Is it not hittable when he's in his C pose? Like when you go to. Part of this. to get here. Might change. get more of those. Yeah, let's start with the left side. Normally it's just one of the firehunters. Sometimes I, like normally don't go get them because I don't like going to centipedes. Well, I'll check if I can go this way before I go the other direction. Now I'm gonna have to say everything here because I don't know what normally would give the white helmet. I can place messages down now. That's everything that's in here. So many. Okay. I guess I can't do Kirk's invasion. Except the first one. If I remember. Death punishment. Enter the box. Oh, just got them. Hope we can't revive, because this guy would be impossible to fight. Somewhere. I think there's that one. I must be thinking of something else. Okay. So we're gonna join the cover. Oh, live. Get more rest so these guys spawn, I'll play the optional source. of the stairs. It's one of the two bosses finally makes this way again. I didn't think it was possible. Dang, I just stole my kill. I got a little greedy at the ending there. Okay, let's warp back to... creatures over there. Guarding my bio. Oh, grateful I need is the crystallization. Thank you. this is the... So by walking up here, so I should spawn. I could believe right when you get the boss Eyesore, he will spawn down here if he didn't kill the creature that was normally the one that has the light on him. He will end up dying or going hollow or something like that. Okay, what is he doing here? Did I miss a spot? Oh, I never summoned him over here. Okay, let's go fight a slightly demon. That might be the reason why he's not over here. I did wonder what the story would look like if they finished it. Like, I think they finished everything up to Zombie Demon. Everything after that, I think, was lost. Because they were rushed to make the game. That's why this area is so... Finish like the whole track and stuff. Attacker. Yeah, I put Gwendolyn, but she's still here.
Thou hast filled the Lord best.
Attacker.
Knight, I beg, we have but since the day and without.
I actually want to store my stuff real quick.
might you consider leaving that? I could produce divine weapons with a flame such as that. Well, thanks for that. You've made a fine decision. You soon shall see.
Now my keys could easily be on other NPCs. My shopkeeper in New London Ruins had Rite of Kindling. Yeah. They had it on him. I had to kill him to get it. The one that can revert your curse. Alright, no idea about a shocker pair. Good salad. I am a bit worried though, because I don't have a good shocker pair too. Westy. Oh, I gotta go back to the sound now. That might actually be my next goal. Just drop. Let's see how fast this works. Nice, I like that. I don't normally get to use this because it's all the way in seats. Oh, the chocolates. Concentrate with weapons. I don't think you have to worry about your pops.
Why? After all,
it's so much fun. Okay. But I don't plan on resting. So I can just go back and bomb. I may have a bird trade or two. Actually, just one, actually. Sometimes it'd be too heavy and I have to jump or something. So I believe if I haven't dropped the lantern, I've got the soul item and the sack. And the princess's ring, I believe, can also be dropped. Yeah. box office as well. The undead merchant sells, and none of them are all that. And I can also slay the undead merchant as well as that. See if I have this key. I am not sure. It's been a while since I checked. Oh, it froze. Okay, it's over right there. Can I shoot fireballs at me?
Oh, my fuck.
Okay, looks like I don't need to do that. I will see what it has. Because it could easily have a key.
My name, little Yulia.
Oh, you have black flame.
Oh.
And you can do a dragon's greatsword. Flame one. Huh. Do you have a spell? See if I can have that merchant. Or if see what's inside, because there's a pine inside. Slay though. I believe it's the residence key to get the sword. I guess I'm not. Oh, I think I flipped it out. So, Well, I'm at the mage store. I can't remember if I flipped it out. I guess I can't have it, though. It's been so long. Maybe we should try and check this real quick. Thank you for watching. If you have been enjoying this, please leave a like and subscribe and comment down below. And If you'd like to go check out my play on Patreon, click the link down below, and thank you. Next up, I'll probably check out and see if I can fight the Sanity Demon on this bridge. And finish the lava area, I think, is next. But I'll see you next week.